Surface area of a cylinder. Every cylinder has two circles and one rectangle. The picture on the left is the actual cylinder, whereas the picture on the right is a simplified version of the cylinder. Since every cylinder has two circles, you have a top and a bottom circle. And on the right, it would look like this. The height of the cylinder on the left would relate to the height of the cylinder here. And the rest of the surface area of the cylinder on the left would be related to the rectangle on the right. The formula would be 2 times pi r squared, which accounts for both circles, plus base times height, which accounts for the rectangle. So the formula would be 2 pi r squared plus 2 pi r times h. For example 1, we're given a radius of 10 centimeters on the circle. And the surface area of the cylinder will be 1,884 centimeters squared. So let's find its height. We'll start by writing the formula itself. So the formula will be area is equal to 2 times pi r squared plus 2 times pi times r times h. The area is 1,884, which equals 2 times 3.14 times 10 squared, plus 2 times 3.14 times 10 times h, which is our unknown. Thousand 884 is equal to 2 times 3.14 times 10 squared, which is 100. Plus 2 times 3.14 times 10 times the h. 1884 will equal 628 plus 62.8 times our height. We'll now have to subtract the 628 from both sides. So 1884 minus 628 is equal to 1256. And the 628s on the right-hand side will cancel. To remove the 62.8, we'll have to divide both sides by 62.8. So 1256 divided by 62.8 is equal to 20. And the 62.8s will cancel on the right-hand side, leaving me with h. Therefore, the height of the cylinder will be 20 centimeters.